Hey guys, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars in St. Charles, Missouri, near St. Louis here. And I thought I'd show you a couple of these Cobras they have in here. This one looks like an original. It actually has the aluminum body on it, just like the original, but it's a newer creation. It has the Hollabrand knockoff wheels, the Goodyear racing tires, has the 427 in it, just like an original would. I mean, this is a really well-built replica here. About as close to original as you're going to get for this kind of money. This one actually just sold for $170,000. So that gives you an idea of its authenticity. You know, a real one might set you back $400,000, $500,000, but this is pretty much the exact same thing with the all-aluminum body and everything. Take a look at the inside here. Got your racing fuel filler, and of course this is the SC version, so you got the flares and everything. Here's your Cobra badge. It's just a beautiful car. And of course you gotta have the side pipes, everything. There's a look at the gauges. I don't want to get too close here. That is just a really sharp looking Cobra. So anyway, I'm gonna take a look around, see what else I can see. See you guys later. Bye.